So Jake has asked me for my interpretation of the world. So what I'm going to be doing is an open cup, because I often find that if I do earthy colors, if I do any colors, it kind of looks like a satellite picture of the world or of an area. So I have sort of a picture in my head that I want to try, and that's what I'm going to do. All right, so my base coat is Mont Marte Titanium White. I have some Rheotech Black. I have some Saxe Violet. I have Handyart Silver. I have Mont Marte Ultramarine Blue. I love that color. And this is a new one for me. This is ShuttleArt Emerald Green Color Change. So it'll shift a little bit when it's dry, and I've used the paint in the past. I haven't used this color, so I kind of wanted a little bit of the colors that Jake has in his nine. I didn't want to put red in it though. I was going to, and then decided against it. So here we go. Thank you. Okay, so here is the close-up. I turned off my overhead light just so there isn't too much of a glare. I really like how this turned out. I really hope you do too, Jake. This is pretty much exactly how I envisioned it, with some white negative space and sort of a circular yet chaotic pattern. And I love the added touch of the blowtorch arcs. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, I sure would love it if you would. This double piece is for a friend of mine from work. Please check out his YouTube channel, New World 9. I will have it linked down below. Hit the notification bell and the thumbs up. Leave me a comment as to what you think of this. New World 9. Take care, everybody.